Based on the lecture, now you guys will be discussing on four important questions through your POGIL.
The first point that is of similarity is that both of them guarantee a constitutional remedy in case of any violation of these rights.
Where it clearly depicts that fundamental rights can be amended, but its basic structures cannot be changed.